Good evening, and welcome to this, your worst nightmare.
Hello and welcome to this edition of the Ripper Radio Podcast. I am your host, the Necromancer, as always, here at Ripper Radio. And this is your podcast for Thursday, August the 3rd. And as you know, we always have a lot of bands in store for you, so let's don't waste any time. For the first time on the Ripper Podcast comes a kind of a different metal band. This is called Promo. We're going to play their song, Tortured Soul. That starts right now on your Thursday Live Ripper Podcast.
Ripper Radio.
Hi, this is Deserter from Brussels, Belgium. Check out our new record, Coils of the Lesser Serpent. And you're listening to Ripper Radio.
This is Raven of Raven's Knock Music. Are you in a band and would like to be a part of our show on Ripper Radio's podcast? Well, send us an email at ripperradio6@gmail.com. Be sure to include your band info, some MP3s, or any promo stuff that you'd like to send us, and we'll get you on the air at Ripper Radio or on Raven's Knock Music. So send an email to ripperradio6@gmail.com. Hope to hear from you soon.
Quote the Raven, nevermore.
All right, that was Dark Avenger with Parasite. Before that, we had Deserter with Carnival. Zornheim with The Opposed. Nemic with Fields of Glass. Glutton for Punishment with Bound to Die. Hammershot with SGD. And we started the program and the show and the clock of music off with Promo and their song Tortured Soul. Up next on the Ripper Podcast is a super group that put out an album back in 2012. I kind of ran across it today and figured I'd play it. This is Night's Fury, and it has Chris Anders with Lizzie Borden, Dave Elliston from the Megadeth, and Chris May from Chastain and the Alice Cooper Band. And on vocals, we have William King. And we're going to play their song, Attack. And that comes to you right now on your Thursday Live Ripper Podcast.
Come on. Yeah! shall perish in flames.
This is Jeff McGraw of Axemaster. You're listening to Ripper Radio. Hails and horns, headbangers. We'll be right back.
Hello there in Ripper Radio Land. This is the Necromancer from the Ripper Podcast. I'll let you know all the different ways you can get a hold of us on the internet. Of course, you know the Spreaker.com/user/Ripper Radio. Which is the standard Spreaker.com, and also there's a Spreaker app you can download for your phone. But also, we have YouTube. You go to YouTube, you type in Ripper Radio, you look for our icon, click on that, and you can subscribe to our channel and have every single Ripper Radio podcast or Raven's Knock music at your disposal, because all of them are on YouTube. Also, you can listen to us on iTunes. Tune in. Just check out iTunes. Type in Ripper Radio or Raven's Knock Music. Our icons will come up. You can click on either one of those and listen to all the current episodes that are available through the iTunes store and app. Also, we're on TuneIn. You type in Ripper Radio or Raven's Knock Music on the TuneIn app or TuneIn.com. You can listen to all our available ones on there, but also, formally announced, official, we are now on Stitcher. So if you go to the Stitcher.com, you can go down and download the app from Stitcher, or you can listen straight from the internet for both our shows of Ripper Radio and Raven's Knock Music. So don't forget to like our page on Facebook. We're on Twitter. Make sure you get a hold of us on Twitter. We have a Lincoln's page as well for Ripper Radio. So any of those three ways you can keep track of what's going on. And last but not least, don't forget our ripperradio.weebly.com site. You can listen to the program and find all the news, what's happening around the music industry, and what might be happening new here at Ripper Radio. So make sure you tune in to all our different ways to listen in, whichever you prefer. And as always, rock horns up, rock on, and bang your head to Ripper Radio.
All right, that was Axemaster with Child. Before that, we had Bray Road with Tortured, Rapture with the Night on Fire, Custard with Gods of War, Mechabull with Pig Feast, Chastain with All Hail the King, and we started that block of music out with Knight's Fury and Attack. Up next on the Ripper Podcast is another new band to the show. This is Doubting Thompson. They're out of Fox Lake, Illinois, and this is their song, What Lies Beneath. And that starts right now on your Thursday Ripper Podcast.
Yeah. this is James.
And this is Zach
from Tower.
And you're listening to Ripper Radio.
We'll be right back. Hey, once again, this is the Necromancer from Ripper Radio. If you're just wondering who the hell is being played on Ripper Radio and Raven's Not Music, make your way over to our website at ripperradio.weebly.com. That's ripperradio.weebly.com. Check out our on-air section where you can actually listen to our podcast from the website. Also, we have a band directory of all the bands we play here at Ripper Radio. So you can look up the bands you hear here from the radio and find out the information to get a hold of them and their music. Follow us here at Ripper Radio. And also, we have an events page with your band's events can be added to and advertised from us here. Also, we have a Ripper Gear page where you can find some cool swag, buy yourself something that supports us here at Ripper Radio. And last but not least, we have our Ripper News blog with updated news from around the world, music industry, and what might be happening new here at Ripper Radio. So that's ripperradio.weebly.com. That's ripperradio.weebly.com. Find out what's going on here at Ripper Radio via our website and our podcast and our Facebook pages. And make sure you guys like our page and our Twitter today here at Ripper Radio.
Ripper Radio.
All right, that was Tower with Mountains. Before that, we had Godhead Machinery with the Plague. Frozen Sand would rule this world. Glass Mine with Babel. Chalice of Suffering with the Screams of Silence. And we started a block of music with Doubting Thompson with What Lies Beneath. Up next on the Ripper Podcast is Den Man. They got a new album coming out, Guide My Fury, and it's coming out on the 25th of August and on Interverse Records. Keep an eye out for that. And we're going to play a song called Harbinger. And that's next on your Ripper Podcast.
This is Pagan. I'm from Gothenburg, Sweden, and you're listening to Ripper Radio.
Yeah.
All right, that was Slag Duster with the Mother's Milk. Pigadum with Hurts Like a Shadow. Terma with Kraken. Over Chaos with the Silent Death. And we started the final block of music out with Dim Man and their song Harbinger. This concludes this edition of the Ripper Radio Podcast. Tune in again tomorrow at 8 o'clock for another live Ripper Podcast. And until then, horns up, rock on. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.